Okay, continuing on with 4-5. This next piece of 4-5 is really, really simple. I just wanted to make sure you understood a couple of things about your calculator. If you have a TI-84, then on your calculator, if you'll hit mode and arrow down, see down here where it says next, you want to arrow to the next page and see where it says stat diagnostics. We're going to turn those on. And then we're going to go back. If you'll second in mode, that takes you back to your main page. In this case, we're actually going to choose a model to fit your data. So they're going to give you a table like this one. I don't know if you can see that. It's kind of hard to see. It's got a glare. And they'll give you a table like this one. And we're going to plug that into our stat edit function of our calculator. Not the actual years, but the 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to go ahead and plug that in. So I'm going to hit stat. Edit, and I'm going to plug in those values. It was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in this case, I am looking for a logarithmic fit to this particular data. So I'm going to hit stat and arrow over to calculate and do a regression. Now, when I arrow down, right here, number 9 is an LN regression, a natural log regression. So I'm going to hit that. I'm going to go ahead and store it. If you do not have the new update on your calculator, it might not have pulled this screen up. It might look slightly different, but that's okay. It'll still give you the values. If you have this screen, you can alpha trace and just plug Y1 in and hit calculate. And now when it calculates it, see, it gives me all this extra information, but what I really need is the 59, and on these, I just did one a minute ago on the computer, and it said to 3 decimal places. So I would plug in Y equals 59.059 plus 75.343 log x. Don't forget to add that log x part in, this log x, because that's part of your function. And you hit enter and it tells you, wonderful, you did a great job, you got that part right. And then it asks you part B of that same question, and it's going to ask you what your R value is. This is the correlation coefficient. This is my R value right here. And it's actually a percentage. And it's telling you how accurate is this model. How well does this model fit the data? And this is telling me it's 99% accurate, which is, I would say, very accurate. The closer that R is to 1 or negative 1, the better it is. And so it's going to ask you, does it fit the data poorly or does it fit the data well? So that's all you need to know about that, is just to turn on your stat diagnostics. You'll also have some questions that are about their logistic model, and they look like fractions. They'll look something like this. And it's usually about disease spread, or sometimes it's about internet usage and whether or not something has gone viral. So it's usually in terms of some sort of virus. But it looks like that. These, you could just plug these into your calculator and use your table to find the answers. Just be careful that you're looking at the X value if they're asking for time, and you're looking at the Y value if they're asking for number of people. So that should be it for 4-5.